I've been a person in recovery for about 12 and a half years.
I have been in recovery now for 10 years.
I have to almost pinch myself because I never thought that I could have the life that I have today. It's a beautiful life that I have.
I've been in recovery for 40 years, and I believed I would never, ever, ever be able to stop, ever.
Recovery has allowed me to say, I'm okay.
My daughter, that I had not been a part of her life, now we have a beautiful relationship.
If it weren't for being in recovery, I wouldn't be able to actively participate in my parents' lives.
I feel like I'm a good father today and a good husband and a good son.
I have a beautiful wife who's amazing and the most supportive person I've ever had in my life.
Take one step at a time, keep moving forward. It's going to get better, I guarantee you.